Welcome home with Shannon. We're making a brownie trifle out of our favorite Tate's Bake Shop brownies. Start by cutting the brownies into little pieces and layer in a mason jar with whipped cream, chocolate pudding, and keep layering. This is so good. Make sure to follow Tate's for all their treats.